this one.
Here we go, gentlemen. The WWE Champion is here.
The Beast Incarnate, a big smile on his face, and that means trouble for everyone else, especially Roman Reigns.
We found out last week that the WWE Champion, the Beast Incarnate, is out for blood.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Lesnar's all smiles. That's always a comforting thing, right?
It's never comforting when you see Brock Lesnar smile. Welcome to a very special WrestleMania Raw. Jimmy Smith alongside Byron Saxton, Corey Graves, and special guest from SmackDown, Michael Cole. Pleasure to have you.
Isn't it comforting when I'm here at ringside with you guys? I'm so excited to kick off WrestleMania week right here on Monday Night Raw. Corey, as Brock Lesnar makes his way to the ring, you guys got some issues to worry about with Seth Rollins. We'll get to that in a moment.
Well, I know you don't pay much attention to social media, Cole, but we'll talk about Seth freaking Rollins in WrestleMania.
Yeah, there's a reason Cole does know he was working, and we found out last Friday that Brock Lesnar wants to stay from him. It takes an army.
Excuse me, Brock.
Well, good evening.
Have you thought about the consequences of your actions from last week?
Well,
I've had a little time to think about it. And upper management had a little talking with me. I'm not supposed to have any contact with Roman Reigns unless I'm provoked. Tonight, I'm just gonna hang out in Roman's locker room and wait for a good provoking.
Brock.
This is nice.
I'm gonna warn you once. You better get your ass out of my locker room. By the time I get to Barclays Center, where I'm gonna bust up in there, and I'm gonna crack your head open, and you're gonna bleed all over Brooklyn. You understand me?
I told you idiots before, this ain't Suplex City. This is the Island of Relevancy!
If you're still in my locker room, Brock, I'm gonna personally come back there and put your head through the wall. It don't look like he's in the locker room anymore, so where is he now?
I don't know where he is!
Go. Please let's go. My tribal chief, I counsel you right now. It's time for us to leave.
To get his hands on Roman Reigns. Security rushing out into the arena, and Brock Lesnar now with a steel chair in hand.
And now Brock is doing this.
And Reigns in the bloodline retreating.
Hey Brock, at WrestleMania, you acknowledge me as the undisputed Universal Champion.
Well, we all know what it leads to. The biggest WrestleMania match of all time. Winner take all. Championship unification. WWE Champion Brock Lesnar versus the Universal Champion Roman Reigns, streaming live this Sunday on WWE on Peacock. And it doesn't look like the pressure is getting to Brock Lesnar.
Good evening, Pittsburgh. Your WWE Champion is in the house. I'm sorry, I gotta do this. You see, for the last 20 years,
That loudmouth Paul Heyman has been doing all the yapping for me, but I got to do this for you tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Monday Night Raw! That felt good, but it felt like it sucked. I won't be doing that again. But what I don't suck at is handing out country ass kickings. You see, this Sunday at WrestleMania, I'm gonna spoil my game plan to Roman here, and I have a hard time doing it, but I'm just gonna do it. See, Roman, this Sunday, this is a spoiler now, we're gonna take a trip down memory lane. Yeah, you can play along like that if you want. We're gonna take a trip down the streets of Suplex City. And then I'm gonna introduce you to the old beast of Broadway. After that, play along, that's all right. We're gonna hit the carnival. We're gonna go for a ride on the F5. And ain't nobody survives a ride on the F5. Yeah, Steve will be there too. Steve Austin. He's an ass kicker like me too. But he didn't kick my ass. All right, enough. After our carnival ride now, this is where the party really starts. Roman, we're gonna hit a wedding. We're gonna be wedding crashers. My title is gonna marry your title. And it's gonna have a baby. The unified title. And I get full custody. Listen, yeah. I'm in a great mood tonight because you know why? In 6 days at WrestleMania, I finally get my hands on Roman Reigns. You see, there's no more running, Roman. There's nowhere to hide this Sunday, okay? This Sunday at WrestleMania, I'm gonna stand above you with two titles, and I'm gonna raise them to the sky, and they will chant. Ladies and gentlemen, your new reigning, defending, unified heavyweight champion of the world, Brock Lesnar!
Statement made, gentlemen. Who's going to argue with Brock Lesnar? Brock Lesnar has been in a zone that we've never seen him in his entire career.
I completely agree with you, Michael Cole. Unfortunately for Brock, Roman Reigns is functioning in God mode these days. It's going to be the biggest challenge of Lesnar's career.
And it will be, and what a way to kick off the night. We have a star-studded WrestleMania Raw on the way. We heard from the Beast Incarnate, but we'll also get a visit from his WrestleMania opponent. That's right, the head of the table. The Universal Champion, Roman Reigns, makes his return to Raw for the first time in 6 months ahead of his showdown with Brock Lesnar at WrestleMania, and it'll happen tonight.